which didn't help as far as for tuition at this university. My parents, I loved them very much. They tried very hard. They worked hard, but it just wasn't enough. My dad's a plumber, so he didn't make that much money. And my mother, she's a cafeteria worker at my sister's school. And it's just really hard seeing the burden that I've put on my parents, especially my father, since he makes the bulk of the money. It's hard to see him come home late, sometimes not come home at all, because he just has to stay home.